Big Day on the Beat.
Yo. Fuck George Bush and the CIA. They sabotage Ross Perot's 92 campaign. It's insane, ain't no way a plane hit the Pentagon. How long before Israel has another war with Lebanon? All bets are off, cause war is a business. Uncle Sam collecting taxes and charging you interest. If Trump and Putin stay chummy, just follow the money, you'll get it. Politicians corrupting the system, it's all just fictitious. They sweep dirt under the rug, then hope you forget it. Like the billions that go missing for top secret missions. You think I'm kidding? Just ask Gary McKinnon, who at NASA and was facing time up in prison for finding listed space fleets in existence. UFOs, satellite images, alien visits. That shit ain't a gimmick, today's kids ain't listening. They're more interested in iPhones, while the NSA flies drones and spies on your home.
They used to tell me, Jay, you're wrong. You don't know what you're speaking, I'm president Shelley. At Mar-a-Lago, like every weekend, that's what happens when you give playboys all the power they seeking. That's like giving meth heads some Sudafed, and now they are tweaking. If you don't see the problems running down, then what are you chiefing? You need to learn to stop running your mouth and practice your preaching. You'd rather turn and stop head and stop run away for no reason. I guess that's how them cowards gonna grow when killing's the season. The CIA doesn't have problems killing one of our citizens. Covert operations budgets are becoming big business, and then there's no accountability erasing the witness. They wanna stop the opposition just to leave them defenseless. They feed you so much propaganda, guilty plea in a sentence, and even though you did nothing wrong, make you ask for repentance. Man, the system's so crooked, and I don't beg for forgiveness. I hope the people finally see the truth and never surrender. Let's go.
Calling out the Clintons like I'm Christopher Hitchens. All of my writings are munitions, how it's heard when I'm spitting. A rebel rouses ambition, we rebel rouses our missions. We never bow in submission. A doubt is face where I'm pissing. A hater's mouth where my dick is. Shooting rounds, I'm addicted. Killer clowns on the news, man, what the fuck is this? All these bullies rule the world, threaten nuclear physics. All these dudes becoming girls, inverted dicks, so they sit on a pisser. Sick shit like Clinton's bent dick, fucking kids. Bills, rape victims, left the rape with a bitten lip. Juanita B knows how he crooked like his lil' dick. Larry King pimped the kids to politicians taking pics. I'm from where Huma Everdeen was born. Busting nuts too exotic, that old and Dunham porn. Obama's mama, who the fuck is his father? White House is somewhat new now, but I'm still a martyr.
I'm against oppression, it represents wickedness in the strictest sense. They've got a big defense budget, but they play offensively, throwing bombs over the fence aggressively. Gaza's destiny, God's the weaponry, where ideologies go for glorified death. The vast majority is running out of empathy, but I got plenty, I won't let society empty me. Although it's tempting, it would probably ease a lot of tension. I could let them win, but then my soul would be in jeopardy. It's worth more than any one of my lives could ever be. I'm on my last supper shit, and that's the fucking centerpiece. Offend my enemies on every instrumental. They're scared of my potential, so they try to fucking censor me. Extrasensory perception has left them with no other options but jotting down these thoughts indefinitely.